I figured now is as good a time as ever to address my ethnicity because people ask about it almost every day. Most people think that I'm Chinese, which I would be fully Chinese if my dad was Chinese and if my mom was Chinese, but neither of them are, so I'm not any of that. My mom is fully Filipino, my dad is super duper white, so together, I'm a hybrid. Half white, half Filipino. But I did marry a white guy, so I think that makes me 3/4 white and 1/4 Filipino. I'm not Chinese. Fun fact.